Breaking at Numa, home taped off, surrounded by investigators. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bridget Ellison.
And I'm Justin Warmoth. We just learned three people are now dead after a shooting. Let's get right out to News 6's James Barvero. He's live outside the home in Melbourne. And James, police say this appears to be a murder-suicide.
A double murder-suicide, Justin. The worst-case scenario, the worst suspicions of neighbors here on Forest Run Drive. I'm standing with the house directly behind me. I don't want to get out of the way because they are in the process of removing two bodies from the home right now. So let's take a look at the video we shot moments ago. The Melbourne Police Crime Scene Investigative Unit on the scene, as well as the Brevard County Medical Examiner's Office. I heard through dispatch recordings the first call come to this house about 6:30 this morning. It was a report of three gunshot victims. The emergency rescuers reported two people were dead here inside the house, and a third person was taken to the hospital as a trauma red alert, meaning in very critical condition, fighting for their life. Now, just minutes ago, the Melbourne Police Department tells us the third person died at the hospital. They tell us this is a home where three generations of family members lived, that the situation is contained to the people in the house. There is no threat to anyone in the neighborhood. The scene was secured right away, we were told, that the shooter was down here at the scene. And right now, the police are not identifying the people involved. So we work now to learn more about who these people were, what the problems here were. Melbourne Police records tells us there were 11 911 calls to this house in just the last year. And some neighbors are telling us they knew a little bit about that trouble. We'll bring you any more updates later on News 6. For right now, again, a double murder-suicide investigation in Melbourne. Three people are dead. Live in Melbourne, Brevard County, I'm James Sparvero, getting results News 6.